In the construction department, we offer a variety of different trades, going from joinery to plastering, painting and decorating, stone masonry, decorative floor covering, and a few more. On the technical side of built environment, we have quantity surveying, construction management, civil engineering, architectural technology, various CAD courses. We have a variety of courses across the trades.
I'm studying the Level 5 Sitting Guilds Joinery and Carpentry. I think it's been a really positive experience for me, and the facilities here are really, really quite something. We use a mix of traditional joinery tools and modern, you know, power tools. It's a good experience of getting a bit of both. My favourite thing that I've created so far would be a miniature staircase that we're making right now. It's quite tight tolerances for it as well, so it's good getting a sort of eye for precision on it.
I always wanted to be on the construction site. My dad is a builder, and to be honest, I just wanted to show him I could do it. As you can see at the background, we're using theodolite. This is amazing. As a construction manager, I need to know how to use this. So they teach us how to use that, but we also use professional software. So I think this is opening a lot of doors for me.
I'm studying a stonemasonry apprenticeship. One of the things I like most about the course is on site, you're watching your tradesman a lot, learning what he does. But then when you come in here, you actually get to practice it for yourself. And then when you go back on site, you can use the skills that you've learned in here.
I study architectural technology. The programs that we use a lot are Photoshop, Revit, and AutoCAD. The course teaches us actually quite a big variety of subjects. Maths, 3D modelling, sketches. We also learn about the building structures and foundations. So it's not just about sketching and drawing, there's a lot more to it.
My ultimate goal would be self-employment at some point. So gaining this qualification has been step one in my sort of career path. Once I've finished college, I would hope that it opens the door to a job where I join me from.
When I've done this, after I've been a tradesman for so long, hopefully I'll have the tools to start my own company and just build that from the ground up and hopefully try and go to the top.
This course is a massive trampoline for me to get into the industry, you know. Being here, studying what I like, I can see myself in the future. I can project myself as a construction manager to be, and I really like that. I really like the fact that I just come here and I'm focused on my studies, and there's a target, and I really like that.